Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with more Let's Play of Slay the Spire. So we're gonna go in and start up the daily. And what is it today? I'm guessing defect today. Got a 1 out of 3 chance. Alright, I was correct. I'm actually not sure if this is random or if there's a pattern. But, so specialize, we're going to have 5 copies and then vintage, so hopefully we get a good specialization. Because we're not going to get a lot of opportunities to get different cards. So, what is our card going to be? Ooh. That's not so good. 1, 1, 1, 2, 3. Well, we can try for 3 elites, although I don't know, I'm kind of skeptical of this one. Two of those. All right. Well, so we kind of see how that goes. It's like, in order to make use of the power, you have to. Get hurt, so it's not ideal. Well, that's interesting. I'm actually inclined to go with the max HP here, because if our superpower is dependent on getting, no, I should have gone with the other one. The buffer is going to absorb. Then max HP might be helpful. So we definitely need some kind of healing. Something that synergizes with the powers could also be good. After an elite. We're kind of underprepared for it, but. Maybe I should have used the potions there. All right, well, we got him. Recursion is maybe interesting. Recycle. Yeah, let's get recursion, I guess. So what do these become? All right, we've got this ridiculous build. Let's double down on it. All right, well, I've been saying we need this. Apotheosis might be nice, but we need healing. Can we get any of these others? They don't really synergize, so I think I'm just gonna save the money. Ooh, all right, this will help. And maybe I should have rested at that last fire. I don't know. All right, well, we gotta self-repair. All right, well, this fight at least is going well. And we want to go after the elites here, even though it's going to be dangerous. Oh, you know what? I shouldn't have wasted the block because of the buffer. Yeah, so at least we'll be able to just get all our powers going here. So we do have the buffer here, so. So that was maybe using more resources than was wise, but I saw the possibility of a perfect there. A reinforced body might be nice, but then again, like, taking damage is kind of what we need to do, so I don't know. No. It's the same effect either way. Alright, well, that wasn't too terrible. Yeah, those don't really synergize. Strength. That doesn't really work. Alright, so this actually does start to synergize finally. I think we're just gonna keep going with our ridiculous thematic build. He's doing 24. Best we can get. Well, hold on. We could get 21. Would 21 be enough? Actually, no. There's. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna win this fight straight up, so if we're gonna take damage, we might as well get a zillion orbs out of it. So that's how it works. It's kind of a weird system. I think we want creative AI. Can no longer rest at rest sites. Yeah. Alright. I mean, I think we need the energy. The orb one was just gonna get, you know, removed without our control so frequently that it just seemed not worth it. So 1, 1, 1, 2. Alright, well, 2 elites going that way. We might as well hit these question marks. Oops, that was a waste because we have the buffer. Oh, and our 9 damage from the lightning will kill him. Nice. Sure, let's transform a strike into equilibrium. Alright. And he's dead next turn, so. There's just multiple ways to kill him there. Huh. Well, more gold is nice, but I think we have a hard enough time without adding curses to the deck, so let's just take the regular amount of gold. Yeah, let's go this way. We'll get another question mark out of the deal. Ugh. It's Neko. That'll get caught by the buffer anyway. Kunai. We don't really do a lot of attacks, so that's not as great as it normally would be. I should probably. Yeah. I was going to say upgrade the recursion, but. Nothing our powers can really do about this, so we're just gonna take some hits in this one. Alright, well, this is nice. Unceasing top. I think unfortunately the second self-repair actually is probably a wise choice for us. Yeah, the card we really need is that the one that doesn't attack for every lightning orb you've created. Would not be terrible. don't need a gambler's brew, and we're going after this other elite here. Oh, that's a nice one for us with this crazy build. It didn't seem worth it to, like, it didn't seem likely that we would get the perfect, so. Powers is better. All right. Well, Echo Form is probably good. Grant two random attacks. Let's get the upgraded Echo Form Capacitor. Are we better off with Capacitor? Yeah, probably. Well. Alright, I think two self-repairs is probably enough. Oh, I totally forgot we had Unceasing Top. Alright, well, that kind of worked. Yeah, let's go to the store anyway. I was gonna say we don't have the money for the store, but I think another storm, I think, is interesting for us. Do we want to get rid of a strike? Might as well. Alright, so now we're fully upgraded on those, I think. No difference here. Oh, yes, there is. Unceasing Top. There is the buffer. But we do get another one. All Huh. Well, I'm kind of amazed, but it looks like we may have the potential to perfect this. Alright, well, that was weird, but it worked. This is good, but I think this is going to help with bias cognitions. Let's just get rid of the last two strikes. And we'll be completely orb focused here. One, 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 two. Alright, well, we can get two elites on the left path, so let's do that. Let's hit a bunch of these question marks on the way. Works. Let's get the self-repairs going. Alright. Oh wow, he doesn't even get to attack us. Did this before. I think the analysis earlier made sense, although we do have blue candle. I think we still want to go for these question marks here. Oh, whoops. Should have done that in that order, in the opposite order there. This fight, we've done everything in kind of the wrong order, but we can probably recover from that if we do things properly. Focus is good. We'll fight for the rare relic. Hmm. Alright, well. Potion. Claw isn't terrible. Actually, a force field might have been good there because of all the powers we play, and I didn't even consider it. So that was kind of a mistake. So if we do this properly, we'll be able to get out of this fight with more HP than we came into it. To do is 100 points of damage. And we got him. And we're back to full health. As well, get that. I think we can afford to lose equilibrium. Obviously, it would be nice to get the self-repair going, but we may not need it, so. And the buffer absorbs this one. Alright, this is where it gets tricky. Let's. Do it like that, and maybe it wasn't as tricky as I said. Well, let's go this way. We'll get the final store here. All right. Well, another storm is good. Defrag is great. Well, too many. Well. So how many do we have in our? So we've already got three in our opening hand. I think that's too many already. Is there anything we want to get rid of? Zap is kind of weak at this point. And our defense are obviously not great, but we don't really have anything better than them. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I guess at this point we've got basically just a power build, so. Yeah, once you have this many storms going, kind of any power you play is beneficial, I guess. I still would like that other, that power, you know, the 3 energy attack that does an attack for every lightning orb you've, used. Interesting. Hey, and we killed him. Alright, an extra orb thing. Yeah, I mean, that's probably better. Oh, buffer just in time for this. Yeah, let's get that. Going to help with our unceasing top. All right. Now we'll start out with that. Actually, let's see what our options are here. Yeah. All right. So I think the question is going to be whether we can kill them next turn before they do damage. It's certainly within the realm of possibility. All right. Well, there you go. That works. Not the highest score, but kind of fun. Alright, so we went quickly. We had a lot of relics, obviously. 4 copies. 2 elites perfectly, 2 bosses perfectly. Yeah, so I think that was a pretty solid performance. I was concerned from the beginning that like this deck was doomed. I mean, basically, my theory is any strategy which is dependent on you taking damage has the key flaw that losing the game is also what happens when you take a lot of damage. So, all right, 192nd place. So, you know, it's like getting back to my theory. It's like that's just a risky way to go. It's better to have a strategy that involves not taking damage. It tends to be more effective. But this one did work. It sort of essentially evolved midway from the strategy of taking damage to do lightning orbs to just basically, well, any power is good because we have so many storms going. All right, well, so I hope you enjoyed watching and hope to come back next time. Bye.